And as the vaccine becomes more accessible, the Collier County Department of Health wants to help you get a shot in your community. Homeowners associations, faith-based organizations, and civic groups can actually schedule vaccinations. But as NBC2's Jennifer Vaglis found out, it's still likely to take weeks before it's on your street.
Well, yeah, Kelly, if you're an HOA, religious group, or a place like the Naples Senior Center, your first step is reaching out to the DOH or your local fire department. Then the fire department will deem whether you're fit to hold your own clinic.
Just glad it's here, finally.
The push to get the vaccine into the arms of seniors in Collier County. That's some of the latest work the DOH has been putting in.
We have been doing this since approximately the beginning of February.
With 40% of the 65-plus community in Collier still unvaccinated, now religious groups, apartment complexes, and others are picking up the back end to vaccinate some of their own. Fire departments deciding how. For some, like the Naples Senior Center.
So we're the facilitators. We have a special link from the health department. We sign the people up through that link.
Their efforts so far helping nearly 4,000 get a shot.
All of the vaccines have been given at the North Collier Regional Park.
And for other mobile home parks, apartments, and low-income housing.
We're dependent on how their community is set up. They may be able to, fire or EMS may be able to go to that community.
Taking into account age, location, and whether the group has a central meeting location, like Landmark Naples.
I just said, thank you, Jesus. Thank the Lord.
North Collier Fire Rescue delivering the vaccine to the 55-plus mobile home park tomorrow, administering it to nearly 400 residents inside their community center.
There's probably over 100 homes that don't have internet. Grateful is not a big enough word for them.
Right now, the Naples Senior Center is only serving those 80 and older. Their phone lines are still ringing off the hook. They tell me once things slow down, they'll be lowering that age. I'm live in Collier County tonight. Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.